Dramatic new video of a homicide bombing caught on tape. Take a look at this. That was the moment a terrorist drove his truck packed with explosives into a blast wall outside of police headquarters in Kirkuk. That blast sending flames through the buildings and cratering the front facade. We are told that at least 7 people died, 80 more were injured, and it did not end there. Within minutes, 2 more bombs hit nearby. We do not have any information on whether the cameraman who shot this tape was injured.